in Universal's Halloween Horror Nights, now in two parks for twice the fear.